As a jungler, I've gotten not my role literally twice, and I play actually hundreds of games, so it's interesting. No one wants to play jungle. There's twice I haven't gotten it, and both times my team fucking ended. I played well both my mid games though. I played Jace and I played Graves one time. I did well both games. Gary actually witnessed the Graves mid game and he was like, huh, this is an Elo. This was some Emerald. He witnessed some Emerald 4 shit. We'll go project this game. I think one thing I gotta do more with my Echo is what's it called? EQ into protobelt into auto. I need to do that more. Because that's like the full damage combo, but a lot of times I'll actually protobelt for gap closer. But like you don't want to do that. Your E's a great gap closer. Yeah, true, true. Because sometimes I just hit the fucking E, like they die and I R out, you know. That's like the yeah, but like yeah, I need the I need to get that down to my muscle memory because that's like the big damage, and it's so good. It's such a great power spike. Around like that 15-minute mark or earlier. But after trying Lich instead of Nashers, I do think you definitely need Nashers. It feels so good. Like just the on hit and the huge amount of AP, it's just really nice. Cause like Lich Bane was feeling kind of lackluster, honestly, even when I was like full stack Medjay's and a death cap. Like yeah, you have more bink, but like with Echo, again, you want that bink Q protobelt Q R. That's what you want. Sweaty Azul. You know, getting Graves to positive win rate, 5 KDA was much easier because I was going through Golden Plant. Starting Echo in Emerald 4, it's been a doozy. Cause like by the time my game started getting so shit, like I was already stopped playing. I was like, right, not when I started playing Waves. I was playing Graves, right? And I hit 5 KDA, and I was like positive win rate. Cause remember I was negative on Graves for a long time, back after first placements when I had like huge LP gains, right? But yeah, it's so crazy. I have a fresh account lined up though for season 14 start. Will Graves one trick on it and go crazy? Decrease nipples, I guess. I liked my clear last game. Blue Wolves, Raptors Red. And then look for gank. Cause I've done some of the the one side into gank stuff. It just feels so clunky. But just leaving Gromp, leaving Krugs, and then farming them after a gank or a scuttle, you know, I think it's been really nice. Yes, thank you. Ahem, Fat, me. Who is that? Who did that? Did they walk into set?
Nobody sat there that could have invaded us.
I think Brandon and Morgana do really well jungle, yeah. Zyra as well, actually. I think she's better support, of course, but like Zyra jungle is ain't nothing to play with, dog. Surreal for that. If only I had Pronium. I have no hope. I'm lagging like crazy. What the hell? Oh, not the fucking 1 HP. So unlucky. Hecarim was my first level 7. I actually got it the day they came out. So I think you're playing Hecarim, yeah, because you said Dante's Ark. Oh. I don't like tank tops. I'd rather be swole as fuck in like a tight t-shirt. A tight blank t-shirt, to be specific. Well, not like a toji, you know, like a fucking compression shirt, just a regular black t-shirt. I'm a chill guy. Hey, pretty true, bro. Pretty true. Got it. Crying, shitting, throwing up. This is just like the last game. Remember when I had a Thresh get 2 kills early and then he had fucking 10 deaths after that? Like, is it just a plat thing? Like, just supports taking kills? Supports that don't need them. Like, if we have a fucking carry support getting kills, like Senna or Zyra, like, I'm fucking so happy with them. I need to get to, Damn, I just hit 5. That's a level 6 Nocturne. Unlucky Rubber Ducky. Huge wave dump. Unlucky Rubber Ducky. Perfect. Got that plus six. Nice. Not to support Vorest and the Sivir beating the Ezreal Thresh. Ay-yi-yi. You know, honestly, enemy team Ezreal and Platinum goes kind of crazy. Ally team, though, fucking struggles. I died. I'm such a stupid death. But like my bots were knit down, unfortunately. Let's go. Clean. Ay, caramba. Yeah. My ally Thresh is doing a good job making plays, but I fear he has three of his six kill Parton kills, which is really bad. Bro, having a fucking 0-0-20 game is like, that's the chef's kiss you want on a fucking support. You know what I mean? There's my 1-5 AD. This guy doesn't even play Nocturne. That's crazy. Now, why are you overextending Nasus when we couldn't even beat set 1v2? Chain CC'd. I can't think of why Ezreal's just not mid. He's suiciding bot. My top lane suicides overextended. No one's where they need to be. Baron's about to spawn. They're going to get their third dragon. Ugh. I don't know. Bro, I don't know what fucking chain CC'd me there. Thank you. What? Yes. Oh, I don't have anything to do. I just got a stream, so show. I'm a big calculated all night ever. Because it's just like, why do I need to sleep? You know what I mean? Like sometimes I'm like so wired, I can't go to sleep anyway. So every all nighter every like 14 days or so is pretty normal for me. But sometimes I'm just tired. Oof. They literally, we have, we're against double marksman bot lane, and there, we have, I have wards in my jungle every time I sweep. That's so crazy. So dead. Man's getting mad value on being tanky. Reminds me of that volley, bro. Tech amps are so good. Like, why do people build perma bruiser? Like tech amps are so busted. Like, how much of a problem this set is right now? I'm doing my part. This is such a loser's cue game. Where's he even ulting? Such the loser's queue goes so crazy.
Yeah.
Got two big kills there. That's something. $50,000. Nessus? Oh, why didn't he take that? Hello? He'd ult. He also had a nice knock up on server. She's definitely insta died. That's so unlucky. I actually went upriver instead of across that wall. Nah, it's so sad. Oh, this is so loser's cue. Holy. Enemy jungler, like, got so much for free. The Thresh that got two kills early. It's so tragic. All right. Let me see. So I got plus 15 last time. Show me the minus. Minus 25. In plant too. Damn that fucking KD. Oh, yeah.